everyone, so welcome again to my channel, and for this video I'm going to answer all the activities that we have here in this chapter.
So lunch the course. Proceed to chapter 7. I'll be addressing them. Find the first activity that we have here in chapter 7 in page 7.1.1.5 by 9 decimal conversion. So, instruction. This activity allows you to practice 8-bit binary to decimal conversion as much as necessary. We recommend that you will work with this tool until you are able to do conversion without error. Convert the binary number showing the octet to its decimal value. So, we need a calculator. So, just need to add the all the bit that has 1. So, we only have 1 here. So, just put 128. It's correct. Decimal value have entered script. Please check. Click now and number 20. So if you want to try it more, just click here in new number. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So 128 plus 64 plus 32 plus 16 is equals to 240. Check. It's correct. Then proceed to the next activity in so 30, it's already the instruction. This activity is allowing you to practice decimal conversion to 8-bit binary values. We recommend that you will work with this tool until you are able to do the conversion without error. Convert the decimal number to show the decimal value row in binary bits. So, the only number that we can minus in 30 is 16. So, 30 minus 16 is 14. So, 8. You can put in, you can minus 14 to 8, so 1, then 14 minus 8, 6, or you can, then 6 minus 4, just put in the other, just put 0. It's correct. Then proceed to the next activity in 1.3, page 1.1.3.7. Click start to view the destination IP address next. Click the host, which is receive a packet based on the address type, unicast, broadcast, or multicast. This time active. So, click the start. Then, start 17 17 oh okay I got it 126 126. You have successfully identified the transmission type. Just need to know the last 3 digits or bits here in IP address. Then find command here. So 0.2, 0.2, 0.2 is 1. You have successfully identified the transmission type. Then, so get the next activity. In 1.4.2. Instruction, decide to pass or block each IP address depending on whether is public the internet or private small local network, like start to begin and click that. It on either pass or block. Okay, start pass one block. Pass. Start again. You need to earn 10 points. Start. Pass. Pass. Get 10 points, so you are successful in the public and private IP address. So do the next activity in 1.4, 7.1.4.8. Drag each IP address to correct category public or private. Public. 192.0.3.15.64.104.0.20 and 209.164.201.20 and the other. Let's check it. So, correctly identified all the IP address. Should be the next activity in 7.2.1.3. Drag the IPv4 and IPv6 terms to the field next to the appropriate description. 128-bit address, 340 UTC LAN addresses is IPv6. 32-bit address, 1.3 billion addresses, IPv4. Transport an IPv6 packet over IPv4 networks. Tuning use NAT64 to convert between IPv6 into IPv4. Translation. Allow IPv4 and IPv6 to coexist on the same network segment dual stack. Check. It's correct. So to the next activity. Point 4. Convert the IPv6 address into short omit, then landing zeros and convert. Compress form, use the numbers at the bottom of the page to continue this activity. Omit padding stories. Zero. So if the first number in preferred format is not 0, just copy all the numbers using the 0. Copy if all numbers is 0, just type 0, and if the first number is 0 and the other or main preferred format is not 0, just copy the next letter and numbers in next in 0. Then compress format is 2 0 1 2 0 0 1 2 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 use the this one to separate each. Which are doing it if the series is continuous or more than one. Just put two column or three here. And just correct. But if you want to try a lot of activities, you just click slide. Into 10. I need to have a practice, then set to the next activity. Seven point two point three. So draw the IPB 600 type to most appropriate description. Unique internet routable IPv6 address is global and unicast. FE81 link local 201 DB8 AC8164 is global and unicast. Typical IPv6 prefixes to indicate the network portion of the net address is. And just to communicate other devices in the same IPv6 subnet is not block. Check. It's correct. So we're gonna accept everything in here. 7.2.4.8. For one show input interference. Show IPv6 interface with show. IPv6 port. Then ping 1. Successfully verify the IP address of configuration.
So thank you guys for watching. I hope you like this video and see you again in my next vlog. Bye bye.